Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. Me too.
This water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Water powers the bridge somehow. The water's flowing.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. The bucket's leaking.
Let it go!
Okay, Jonah. You can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
I think we can get out that way.
Found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire. Ugh.
This gear is early 20th century. I think this might be the exit. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it.
Thank you.
Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right. Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Lara! Lara! Come on! Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.